This is Edvard Munch's The Scream, but not many people know the inspiration for The Scream. Ta-da!